Good morning, everyone. We are going to tell you about PacWest Bancorp. First, allow me to introduce our team and then we will discuss PacWest. This is Kanho and she will tell you about the structure. Next to her is Nana. Nana will describe PacWest's products and service.Third is Kyoko, and she will explain main competitors and financial information. My name is Shotaro, and I will tell you the PacWest's history. The company was founded in 1999. I will tell you about PacWest's history with timeline. Look at this slide. This shows PacWest's performance in 2005.In this year, PacWest acquired Glendora, California-based Foothill Independent Bancorp for $238 million. In 2006, PacWest Bancorp combined the two banks and renamed them PacFirm and Western Banks. Recently, in July 2030,PacWest around it would be acquired the commercial bank capital source for around $2.29 billion. On July 17, 2019, PacWest Bancorp decided to retire capital source and renamed them with National Lending and Venture Banking Groups.I have finished explaining history. Next, Kanho will explain PacWest's structure.
Thank you, Shotaro. My name is Kanho and I am in charge of structure. Now let's look at the slide. In 2019, there are 1833 employees in PacWest, and we will tell you the leadership. One thing we wonder is the PacWest President and the Chief Executive Officer. The Chief Operating Officer is Mark Young, and the Chief Cultural Officer is Brian Crosini. The Vice Chairman is Jim Pichinski. PacWest Bancorp has 79 full service branch in California and.The one branch in Durham. I have finished showing you PacWest structure. Certainly, Nana will talk about products and the service.
Thank you, Kanho. My name is Nana. I would like to talk about products and services. There are many services they do. Then I pick up one service each.Each of the three products, business banking, personal banking, and lending solutions. On business banking products, they do money market or higher market services. In this account, offer higher interest rate for higher balance. The customers can get more money if they use this service.Higher checking is the best way to earn a more interest rate. That customers maintain high balance. This service is similar to business banking. And venture lending is the support system of venture companies. PacWest Bancorp is helping companies move to the next level. This company to preserve and manage their resources and capital. These products and services are helping many companies and people. Next, Kyoko will talk about main competitors.
Thank you, Nana. My name is Kyoko. I would like to talk about main competitors.Main competitors are Bank of Hawaii, Bank OZK, and Independent Bank Corp. They have same points. First, they are public banks and located in the US. Second, their service includes financial services, investment management, and financial management. However, PacWest Bancorp supports venture companies. This is a different point. Next slide shows financial information. The graph is the stock market in July 2019 to May 2020. It shows the value of stocks is decreasing in 2020. That is caused by coronavirus. In addition, profit decreased 41% and income decreased 1,372%. However, PacWest Bancorp started a new project for people affected by coronavirus. This is a system in which banks give money to companies. The special services are not only for companies. All customers also don't pay service charges now. We talked about PacWest Bancorp. Shotaro told history. Main point is PacWest gradually became a larger company. Second, Kanfo showed structure. This part about employees, leadership and branches. Third, Nana showed products and services of this company. These are three main products: business banking, personal banking, and lending solutions. And these help companies and people. Finally, I talk about main competitors and financial information. PacWest Bancorp had a different point when I compared with three companies. Next, I showed the stock market's graph. Value of stock and profit are decreasing because of coronavirus. Thank you for listening.